Solved how to fix Win32kbase.sys blue screen error on Windows. Method 1, run system file checker, aka, sfc/scano command. Method 2, use the DISM tool. Commands include, sfc/scano-dism/online/cleanup image/scan-health-dism/online/cleanup image/check-health-dism/online/cleanup image/restore-health. Method 3, update your drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Method 4, perform a system restore.